my family are excellent cooks, but bread baking was never something that happened. In fact, it was sort of, I remember it being talked about as being this almost otherworldly thing. You know, like, and I mean, some people bake their own bread. Oh, who would ever have time or the ability to do such a magical thing? My name's Steve, I'm from Sudbury, and I'm an entrepreneur. I love bread, and I love baking, and I love, I especially love sharing the things that I've made. Bread is a wonderful thing to share. It's really easy as an exchange item. You can wrap it in a paper bag and give it to someone quickly, and they take home this meal, a very satisfying piece of food, torn or sliced. It's fantastic stuff, and I love eating bread. So it's easy to want delicious bread all the time, and I think there's a market for great bread in town that isn't being currently satisfied. Yeah. So I mean, I started out just baking in the home, and giving the bread away to friends to see what they thought of it. I thought my bread was good, but it's, you know, people make a lot of good homemade bread, but would you buy it at a store is another question. So. Trying to find some people who are discerning consumers who might give me at least their honest opinion about whether or not it was something that they would purchase. So yeah, no, trying to make loaves that I've had at other wonderful bakeries and seeing what people thought, and the reaction's been fantastic, and I'm really excited about seeing it move forward. I've rediscovered the city. I don't feel as though it's the same place I grew up. Not to slight any part of the city, but in New Sudbury, I played a whole lot of rink hockey and I loved it. And I played a whole lot of road hockey in the summer and I loved it. But I didn't get really involved a lot in much more. Other than that, maybe I wasn't interested in it, maybe I wasn't looking for it, maybe it wasn't where I was at. But when we came back and moved here, my nature is to look for things that need to be done and to do them. I started volunteering at SASE because I found out about the organization sort of once again by accident, and then thought it was a great place to be and thought they were doing wonderful things and just sort of wanted to see better things come out of there. So I got myself involved, and you want to get more involved? Throw away your television. But what I do is I show up with musical equipment, recording gear. It's a laptop, an external sound card, a couple microphones, and a keyboard or a guitar. So it's very limited. But what it is it's access to the ability to express themselves. And the youth have been gobbling it up pretty prodigiously. There's been to those who enjoy this program. They've been. Putting out a lot of fantastic music. The music that they make is progressive in some ways because they don't have the filter of things not necessarily sounding right. They're just trying to create and they're just making. So that you get really interesting things that come out. I know that it's really gratifying for them to see this stuff come together and have it work out well. And so the launch of the second one is something I'm really looking forward to. The musical output is fantastic.